Double your money and make a stack. Money in